and possibly even a helmet or two, waving in Regina Trench.